I grew up at the beach, and I'm raising my daughter here too. I'm out in the water every chance I get. As county supervisor, I took the lead in investing $200 million in stormwater cleanup. We live in such a special place. Let's keep it that way.